Hey guys, Mike here from Off-Leash Canine Training Long Island. I'm here with Zander. Zander is a 3-year-old German short-haired pointer. Zander comes to us because he has a lot of trouble listening to commands inside the house. He just kind of tramples through the house like the bull in the china shop. He has no obedience whatsoever whenever there are distractions around, and when there are no distractions, then his obedience is really just hit or miss. So I'm going to take a second to show you what Zander knows now. Zander, come. Come. Zander, come. Come. Zander, come. Zander, come. Come.
Good.
Zander, come. Zander, come. Come. Zander, come.
Good.
Sit. Zander, sit. He wants the ball, the football right there. That's why he's willing to sit. But that's what he's staring at. Zander, place. Place. Zander, place. So as you can see, Zander has basically zero obedience. He understands what sit means. He just does it when he feels like doing it. So I'm excited to show you his progress in just 2 weeks. Good job. Yes. Okay.
Zander, come. Good. Good boy. Good. Good boy. Zander, come. Good boy. Sit. Good. Zander, come. Good boy.
Thank you.
Heel. Heel.
Zander, place! Good boy!
Good boy!
Place!
Good boy!
Stand a break! Good boy!
That's a good boy! Good boy. Good job, buddy. Stand a prick! Good boy! That's a good boy! Good boy. Good job, buddy.
Hi, my name is Rafael. I brought Zander here. He's a 3 years old German short hair pointer. And I brought him here because he wasn't have a good behavior at home. And after like 2 weeks boarding, he's a different dog. So I'm so surprised the way he was trained here.
Go ahead, release him, throw the ball.
Break!
Good boy. Nice catch.